Hey guys, SuzakuLP7 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force on the Sega Genesis. Alright guys, so I believe this fight is going to take a long time, considering we got very powerful enemies, we got tons of chimeras. And funny enough, these chimeras, this is going to be the last time we're going to see them, because... Actually, no, I think we do see them in the final fight. I think one or two of them, at least. But this is not going to be an easy battle at all. So we're going to be well prepared. We need our strongest characters ready for these chimeras to come over here. So these guys got to go first, obviously. Alright, give me a one shot. That's close enough. Damn it. All right, Xylo. Damn. So, like, out of reach by one. Well, there's a double hit. I think Domingo's gonna be dead. Already cracked, wow. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be, I'm gonna protect the, just my main character because he's right next to him. Thank you. Nice. That's good damage right there. Ooh, that'd be good to cast that ability. Alright. You, I'm very, very surprised Domingo didn't die. But I think Arthur's gonna be dead because I'm gonna be reckless as hell and use. I really wanna use my spell. Alright, you see the blue dragon attack. That's the basic hit, which doesn't do a lot. Okay. Arthur, well, you are probably going to be dead, but you know what? I don't care. You're going to go on a sacrifice with a lot of damage. Hopefully we can kill one of them. Well, it finally smoked. Oh my god. Damn, the blue dragon was in the other side. Just short. Come on. Could have killed it. Well, goodbye, pal, and goodbye, Arthur, because you guys are dead. I'm gonna make sure he's dead. I don't know why I put Pal right there, because he didn't have really strong magic. He didn't have any magic at all. Oh my god! Didn't expect a double hit. Oh, that was a critical hit. I did a lot of damage. I knew this would be a bad idea, but I wouldn't take the risk anyway. Yeah, this battle's always been one of the harder ones, for sure. Arthur's probably dead. Especially if he's dead. Alright, well, I lost three characters very fast here. Because I knew that would be a bad idea. I knew the second I put Arthur in that amount of danger. Double hit, look at that. He's almost dead already. Be a good time to use the healing rainy right now, which I know I should have done a while ago, but okay. Damn it, are you serious? The tables have turned really quick, haven't they? Sashi, oh man, you are in like serious danger right now. I'm getting rid of all my heavy hitters because of these assholes. Oh, I thought he was gonna go after Musashi. That was kinda weird. This may be the first time I've actually struggled in a fight like this. Cause usually I usually don't have too much of an issue, but I put those Arthur at risk too much. I'm putting LF at risk because why not? These guys gotta go. These guys are way too dangerous. Oh, come on. You didn't get rid of a single one of them. Not a single Chimera was dead. They're going back, that's weird. I haven't even used the white ring at all yet. Doesn't really heal much, but this is, not looking really good right now. I don't know why they're going back, that's weird. Yeah, alright. Man, I'm losing a lot of characters, this is not good. This is really not good. This is absolutely a disaster, and I might even need to pull another miracle here now, because I've had a lot of crazy things happening in the past, so. Alright, I'm using it. This is getting way too bad at this point. Yeah, do that. Don't do the other move. Wow. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous at this point. I lost way too many characters. This is obviously the most I've lost of any character ever. Alright, now... You gotta go now. There you go. Alright, about to turn the tables here. Ugh. It's starting to not look good at all. It was really becoming a disaster at this point. Well, the fighters that, you know, are much lower than level 20 have a chance of actually doing something. These jets, I don't even know why they're even here. Thank God Musashi stayed alive, because man. Guns actually does get a chance to do something. Love attacking him, don't you? Alright, so that was a really close call there. Another close one. Because I thought I was going to lose. I lost quite a bit. That's for sure. So I have 7 characters with me. Almost lost half my party. There you go. I hit level 20. Was that defense up by 7? Whoa. So this one, this guy up here is going to be dangerous, because he has Bolt level 3, which is very strong. Yeah, I got really way too reckless in this battle. Yeah, that's our range. Okay. Oh, man. So right there is where the final boss is. I'm gonna go back before I even try to do anything. Actually, you know what, guys? I'm gonna go here, but I'm gonna aggress so I can show you what it looks like here. So here is Dark Soul, and that's the Dark Dragon right behind it. And this is, by the way, the new theme, by the way. This is the only time you hear this theme when you fight Dark Soul, which is a really kick-ass soundtrack. Alright, so you see how my party's gone. So we got Torch Eye, Evil Claw. So the only new enemy here is, so no Chimera. So yeah, I was right. So there's no Chimera. Dark Soul. Not very strong physically, but his magic, his spell, is his Demon Breath, I think it's Demon Breath, yeah. It's pretty strong. So, he also has invisible HP. There's a invisible health bar, where when you hurt him, it may not look like you damaged him at all, but... Alright. But I'm going to aggress, because I gotta revive my party. So, I'm gonna end this right here, so I will see you guys when I actually start the battle, having every character, all healing items. So, we are really at the end game right now, at this point. So, I will see you guys in the next part. So... Peace out.